how you guys doing? Robbie Fazle's back. Good to see you guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. Miss you guys. Love you guys. Hope you guys are doing well. And today we got some Apex Legends tonight. We're going to stream Apex Legends. So let's get right into it, alright? Let's have some fun with these games. Alright. Get some snacks and some popcorn and whatever you like to eat. Let's have some fun. Let's stream. Alright, here we go. Hey Boulder! Boulder, what's up, man? How you doing, man? How you doing? How you doing, Boulder? What's up, man? So I've got some good news, Boulder. I found out that the last fiance I had, the one that tried to trick me, like the Sahid girl, she was a scam. She was a scam. She was a damn scam. I can tell she was a scam. I blocked her off. I completely blocked her off because she was getting on my nerves. You know? Hey, DJ, how you doing? I'm good, buddy. I'm doing good. I just got my new game. I scammed her and her brother. Yeah, he was. He was a scam. You should see what they posted of me. Yeah, you should see what they posted of me on my TikTok. It was a scam. So I went back to Michelle, my fiance, my real wife. Go to Ukraine for Robbie for proof this man is sick. Shahid was 16. Yeah. She said she was 21. She said she was 21, then she later said she was 16. I don't know why she said that. I don't know why she said she was 21. What did they post? They post, like, sexy pictures of me and whatnot. Stuff like that. She said she was 21. She said she would be ready to marry me. Then she said she was 16. And when she said she was 16, I said, when you turn 18, then I can marry you. And then she got into fights with me, and then whatnot, then I blocked her off, because she kind of constantly kept telling me black people keep touching her. Did they say they were going to call the cops on you? No, they didn't say that. Didn't say that. But you know what they did? You know what then you did? You saw the message. We saw the message. Yeah, because... she said she was 21. She lied to me, man. She lied to me. What are you talking about? I have the message on my iPhone. She said she was 21. Then she said she's 16. What's going on? I don't know. She lied to me. I'm being honest. The cops will be calling, so. Okay. No, man, I'm gonna block you off, man. I said when she turns 18, I'll marry her. That's what I said. Okay? Leave me alone. I'm going to block you off. I'm going to block you off, man. Constantly harassing me, man. Setting me up. God damn. Hey, Boulder, don't listen to them. She said she was 21. Then later she said she was 16. Then I said, when you turn 18, then I can marry you. But then she constantly kept telling me, sounds like crazy stuff went down. What when did this happen? Like 2 weeks ago, she said she was 21, right? When she came to America. And I said, okay, I'm gonna marry you. Then she kept telling me, send me your pictures, and I did. and I thought she was 21. But later then she said, I'm 16. Then I said, okay, you're 16. I'll stay, but when you turn 18, she was 21, man. She told me to do this.
No, son. When you see her 21 years old,
no, she told me to do it. And then I said,
you're a grown man. Okay. This is Captain Lopez from the Texas Police Department.
Yeah, I'm here.
Do you understand what you did is wrong?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it no more.
No, Robbie, I need you to promise me that you're, no. Matter of fact, on your screen, say that you were wrong. See, you're streaming right now.
Yeah.
Okay, that you were wrong and you're sorry for talking to an underage girl.
Okay, I'm sorry for talking to...
I'm telling you, because I will be contacting your dad and your mom.
Okay.
You know what? On the phone, let me talk to them.
Okay. Here. But I can't do this all by myself.
That's what I'm saying. You have your parents help.
Do you see me?
I see you. Yes, I see you, Robbie.
Okay, excuse me, everyone. I have a confession to make. I've been talking to an underage girl on the internet, and I have to say my apologies. I won't do it no more. I made a mistake, and I'm very deeply sorry. And I won't do it no more.
Alright, that's good. You gotta let them know that you won't do this again, okay, Robbie?
Okay.
Alright, and you need to post it on TikTok and your IG. And I really need you to stop playing these violent games, because it's not right. We've been tracking you for a long time.
So,
you say you're a good Muslim. We've seen them, you're a good mother, but all you do is talk about sexual things.
Okay,
so when I record the TikTok video, can I
call you back?
You just gotta text me, and I'll look at it, and I'll give you the good, alright?
Alright. So your phone number is...
Don't say my number out loud on screen. You don't need to know. Okay. What you need to do is just make the TikTok, make another video on YouTube saying what you did was wrong, and on IG, okay?
Okay.
And stay off the internet and stay, don't do no more, don't. And start to go fucking get a job. Okay, be a man, get a job, help your parents, be a good son.
Okay, I'm gonna put the TikTok video now.
Alright, sounds good. I'm gonna be watching, alright? Just be a good man, be a good person.
Okay, I'm gonna text you back, okay?
Alright.
Okay, five minutes.
Alright, sir. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, bye.
কোন ভিডিও কিরম করবো আমরা ঘরে না থাকলে